Hey everyone, and welcome to MMORPG Tips. We have been working on our gold guide for WoW, and I've posted a lot of videos lately for that as well. And I've gotten a few questions about what add-ons I'm using, so I thought I'd just make a quick video about that. I'm not really an add-on guy, so this is gonna be a pretty quick video. There's not really that many that you need. We're gonna start off with a simple one, which is also my favorite. As you can see, according to the makers of the add-on, it makes farming sexy. And I'm not gonna argue with that. I remember when I found out about this add-on, and it was seriously such an improvement in making gold farming fun. Because you don't have to do the math at the end of the runs and do it all yourself in like an Excel spreadsheet. Everything just gets recorded, and you get those nice little sound effects every time you loot something good. And it also tracks your time, which is really nice because you can time your runs to 6 minutes if you want, easily without having like a stopwatch going. The sell and destroy trash buttons are also really nice to have, since it just streamlined the gold farming experience. But that's really it about the Lootappraiser. Not only is it very useful, but it makes everything more fun as well. Now we're gonna go from the most fun gold making add-on to the most useful one. And you guessed it, TSM. I'm not going to go into detail about TSM on this video. I might do a setup video for it at some point, but there is seriously so many videos of it already on YouTube. And I know it can be hard to get into TSM. But just seriously spend a few hours to get acquainted with the add-on, and it will seriously just make you so much gold. If you want a good video that really explains it in a simple way, go to the channel Samadan Plays WoW. I'll put a link in the description as well for that. He really explains it in a nice simple way. Here you can see I'm running a post scan, which takes all the items in my inventory and just undercuts everybody automatically and just finds a good price for everything, and really just helps things sell faster. If you're one of those people that's always saying that you can't sell transmog, you should also get acquainted with the cancel scan feature, which will go through all your auctions and see what auctions have been undercut, and then you can cancel them and repost them. And if you're serious about gold making, you're gonna have to be reposting quite a lot, and it will take up a lot of time, and it's not the most fun that you can do, but it really helps with selling transmog. You can also go and look at all your current auctions and see how much stuff you have posted on the auction house. All my auctions just expired, so I have like 1,000 mails to pick up, and I have to repost everything. Another nice feature is the sniper feature, which lets you look for items that are underpriced, and you can snipe them or buy them cheap and sell them. But be sure to not trust everything with this feature, and have a good look at the items and check the market value for your server before you buy something. TSM seriously have so many features, so I'm not gonna go through everything in this video, as this one was just a quick video to show my add-ons. But I'm just gonna show you as well the professions tab. You can see the profits for everything that you can make, and also the sell rate, and how many of the items you have posted on the auction house as well. You can make queues to that will show you what crafting materials you need to get to make the items in the queue. I didn't used to do a lot of professions, but after I started to get acquainted with the TSM, it's just so easy to make gold with it, so I started doing it a lot more. Another good add-on I use for making gold is Gathermate. You will also want to download the database for that called the Gathermate 2 data. There are two reasons I use this, and one is for gathering professions to see where to see herbs and and ores, but also for chests. A really nice way to make gold is to use that add-on to show chests on the map. And then you can use an outlaw rogue. If you don't have one, you can use a class trial. And they can also see chests on the minimap if you're close enough. So then you can basically just fly around looking for these chests. And it works really well in Outland and in Northrend. But you kind of have to fly over the whole continent and look at all the chest locations, and you will probably just find a couple, but they always have rare items in them. I'm gonna make a whole video on that coming pretty soon as well. And then the last add-on I'm using is kind of a boring one, but it's a really good one as well. It's called Autolootplus, and it just makes you loot faster. Often in game you will notice a little bit of lag when looting, and this add-on will just make looting faster. So if you have auto loot turned on, this add-on will make it instantaneous, and it will save you a lot of time when you are farming transmog and things like that. But that's really it for my add-ons. That's only the ones I use for making gold. If you have suggestions for some other ones that I should use, feel free to leave a comment. Also, head over to MMORPG Tips. I'll put a link in the description for the gold guide. All suggestions and questions for that are most appreciated, and as well as likes, comments, and subscriptions. I hope you all make a ton of gold, and I will see you all in the next one.